Hello and welcome to another stream. My name is Ray and it is Learning Korean with Ray, Day 60. Yeah, so for anyone who is here and has not seen my information video from yesterday, yeah, sorry again. Yesterday was the first day that I did not do a learning session. And I just forgot to mention it in the previous day because I was visiting my mother. Yeah, but I forgot to mention it, so sorry about that. But I uploaded an information video on my YouTube and also on stream on Twitch. There's an information video where I say that again. Yeah, so let's start with the learning again. So what did we do 2 days ago? We did repeat a lot of the vocabulary, but we have not started with the vocabulary of lesson 7 now, right? So lesson 7 is the next thing, the next yeah, lesson that we do on howtostudykorean.com. We need to do the vocabulary first, but I wanted to get, like, just to repeat all the other words that we have learned before again. And it didn't go too well. I mean, I got most of them correct, but I always had to look at the options. I had to think for way too long. So I want to do a bit more repeating. And then we will go for the vocabulary of lesson 7 in the second half today. Okay, so let's go. Where's my memorize? Here. Okay, so we'll go just with a classic review with 33 words ready to be reviewed. So let's go. Okay, clock. Clock is shige. Shige. Shige.
Shige.
Shige.
Shige.
To hear. So I think just tutta, right? Tutta?
Yeah. Tutta.
Tutta. Ah, and to listen was a bit harder. It started as well with the D, I think, yeah. So it started the same like this, but then there was another consonant at the bottom, I think. It's this one, but I don't know how it continues, sadly. Dodo. Nah. No. Okay, so I don't know the syllable in the middle. I have to look at the options. Derpulda? No. Derkeda? No. Derpoda? Derboda? Dilboda? Dilboda? Oh. No, da? No. I want to say it's this one, to be honest. Dilpoda. Dilboda. It's not.
Dilboda.
Ah! One more. Oh, this one was correct. I had these two. These two were like my two. Best predictions or best guesses, I guess. But I need both of them, not only one of them. Oh well. Okay, let's continue.
들어보다.
들어보다. 들어보다. Principle. I know this one. So first we have the word for education, which is cure. Cure. And then we have, I think, Chang. Sonsengnim. Sonsengnim.
Kyojang Sonsengnim.
Kyojang, Kyojang, Kyojang Sonsengnim. Oh, fish is the basically teacher backwards. Teacher is like Sonseng. If you have it without the nim is just like some respect ending. So Sonseng, so fish is Seng Son. Seng Son.
Seng Son.
Okay, to listen. Deropoda.
Deropoda.
Deropoda. Disease was the same as a water bottle, and that is pyong.
Pyong.
To clean. Chongso hada.
청소하다.
Pool. Ah.
Pool.
Pool. To stop. Kümmern. 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 Hada.
그만하다.
To be fast. 빠르다.
빠르다.
To exercise. Oh, a bit harder one. I had problems with this one before. Is it 약습하다? No, that's to practice, right? Practice and exercise. They are so close to each other. Oh, wait, I remember. It's something like undong. Yeah. Undonghada. Yeah.
Undonghada.
Nice. To be slow. So we had fast, which is barada. And I remember to slow is the middle one is this one, but the first one has this letter in it. So it's like nerida.
Nerida.
Nerida. Paper. Young. Yong-yong-yong-yi? Yong-yi? Jong-yi? No, I think Yong. Yong. Maybe not. Beyond? I don't remember anymore. I have to look. That's weird. I don't know. Pal. Jong. That's it. This one. Jong.
종이.
So I did young and it's jong. It's not too far apart, but obviously it was wrong. But I got it, at least in the end. To be nice, Chakda is to be small. But I feel like it was something similar. Chakhada?
Chakhada.
Nice. So nice is same as small, okay. Or like almost the same. Okay, wrist is hand, neck, son is hand, and neck was mock, I think.
Sonmok.
Yeah. Sonmok. Vice principal. Okay, so we have the same as before, but one syllable is different. So we have the word for education again, kyo, kyo. And now we don't have chang, because chang is like, yeah, boss, first person. This time we have something else, but I'm not sure what. And then we have, of course, something nim again. But what comes here in the middle? I don't know. Kyugam, yeah. That's it.
Kyugam 선생님.
Milk, 우유.
우유.
Some of these words, I just can't remember them. I just can't get them in my long-term memory. I do the mistake, or I have to think about them every single time. I can never remember. To be surprised. I look at the options. Ah, Nolada. Okay. Nolada. Not. Oh, I did the wrong.
Yeah. 놀라다.
놀라다, okay. Here is on dog. On dog.
On dog.
Pyong.
Pyong.
Present gift is Sonmul. Sonmul.
Sonmul.
Bottom. Are.
Are.
Are. Sudo.
Sudo.
Checkmun. Checkmun. Pretty similar to this, I think. Chemun. Check. Che. Che. Chemul. No, Mun. Oh, I did the wrong. This one. Really? I'm pretty sure it's this one. So this one, I think. It's Che. Che. Chemunch. I have to look at the options. Aceh? Mun is not here. What? I was so sure it was Chae Mun. Okay, let me just say it. Chae? No. Chae Mae? No. Chae Ji? No. Chae... Ah, ja, okay, okay. Yache. It's Yache.
Yache.
Ah, okay. Sometimes it helps to just say the things and then you will remember. Movie is Yonghwa. 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 Hua.
Yonghwa.
Yonghwa. Gi, ki, ta.
Guitar.
Okay, so hand, neck, son, mok, and watch is shi, kie. Shi, kie.
Sonmokshikie.
Sonmokshikie.
손목시계
급식
급식
Okay, listening skills, let's go.
저
저
저
I formal or
P
this, if you point at something. What?
P.
Okay, that's rain.
P. We.
We is on top.
We. Meet.
Below.
Meet.
Meet.
Sofa.
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 병원.
Pyongwon Hospital.
Pyongwon.
Pyongwon.
Uri.
Pyongwon. I just realized something. It's a bit weird. Let me go to our translation here. So you know this word, right? Pyong. It's disease or water bottle. Okay? Pyong. And Pyong. Huan. Pyong. What is hospital? Pyong. Huan. Pyong. Wait. Pyongwon. 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 Is it really this one? Oh, okay. Pyongwon. Okay, but okay, so remember this one is disease. Okay, this the left one is disease. And now let's check what the right one is related to, okay? I want or want to want. That's the same syllable. So hospital is basically disease want. Let's check only this one. Circle, okay. But isn't that weird? That hospital, the name for hospital is disease want? It's a bit weird.
우리
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 남동생
남동생 younger brother. Nam, male prefix. Dongseng,
남동생.
Dongseng, younger sibling.
Cha.
Cha, a car or tea.
Cha. 사과.
Apple.
사과.
사과.
안경.
안경. Glasses.
안경. 먹다.
To eat.
먹다. 음식.
Food. 음식.
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 건너다.
건너다. To cross, I think. Yeah.
건너다. 지금.
지금. Now, right? Oh, we can't know. 지금. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure. 지금.
지금. 쥐.
쥐 is red.
쥐. 한국어.
Korean language.
한국어. 이다.
To be.
이다. 고모.
고모, aunt, 이모 and 고모.
고모. 가게.
가게, store.
가게. 배.
Stomach or pier or boat.
배. 탁자.
탁자, table.
탁자. 말하다.
To speak. 말하다. Mal is speak.
말하다.
Speech.
있다.
있다. To have or to be in a location.
있다. 펜.
Pen is pen.
펜. 꼬리.
꼬리 is a tail. Go, 꼬리.
꼬리. 컴퓨터.
Yeah, well.
컴퓨터. 아저씨.
아저씨, older man not related to you.
아저씨.
아저씨.
누나.
What is this? Why are there Latin letters in here? Okay, Nuna is like older sister when you're male. Nu? Na.
Nuna. Da. Da.
Da.
동생.
That means, of course. I informal. So what's this one?
동생.
동생 is a younger sibling.
동생.
침대.
침대, bed.
침대.
침대.
할아버지
할아버지 grandfather
할아버지
아버지 father 책 check is a book check 아
책 물
물 water
물
작다
작다 to be small
작다
공원
Kongwon Park. Yeah, Konghang is airport, Kongwon is park, and Byeongwon is hospital. Kongwon. Kong. Kongwon.
Kongwon.
여동생
여동생 younger sister
여동생
텔레비전
텔레비전 텔레비전 텔레비전 Probably wrong E somewhere.
Television.
Okay.
Hada.
Oh, Hada. To do.
Hada. 재미있다.
재미있다. One of the rare verbs with itta in the end. 재미있다. We have bashita, which is to be delicious, and this one,
재미있다.
재미있다 was to be funny, interesting.
재미있다.
뒤, behind.
뒤. 오리
오리 duck
오리
가스레인지
가스레인지 gas range
가스레인지
많다
many
많다
to be many
행복하다
행복하다 to be happy yeah
행복하다. 귀.
Ear. 귀.
귀.
이.
이. This.
이.
옆.
Beside. 아.
옆. 창문
창문 window
창문
Okay. Yeah, was fine I guess. Yeah, I think to be honest we are ready. So I will go for new words now. Yeah, it's perfectly half an hour. So perfectly first half of the lesson is over. Now second half begins with the words of lesson 7. Okay, eyebrow. So this one is I, nun. And now we have brow. Sop. Sop. Nun sop. Sop. Nun sop. Okay.
Kyosa.
Okay, this is interesting. We had teacher already, Son Seng Nim. S- So when you speak about a person who's a teacher, you say 선생님, right? And if you speak about the profession, being a teacher, you say 교사. Kyosa. Okay. Eyebrow. Nun sop.
눈썹.
교사. Kyosa.
교사. 반.
반. Class of student. We had classroom, which is Kyoshil. So this is pang, which is room as well, like shil as well as room. But this is pan, okay.
직장
직장, 직장. Okay. 직장. 클래스 스튜던츠 반.
반
직장.
직장 벽
벽. Okay. Pyon is water bottle or disease, and pyok is wall. 벽. What is this, ma'am? How is pyok close to blocks? I don't like this. Pyok. Ja. Whatever.
Toll.
Toll. Toll. So we have a German word, which is toll. Toll means like amazing, great, yeah, good work. Okay. But this one is hair or fur. Fur is fur, correct? Fur? No, fur. Fur. Hair not on heads, okay. Toll. Okay, wall blue block.
Pyok.
And here we have toll.
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 머리카락.
머리 is head. 카락. Ah, that's it. We had hand, which is son, and we had son karak, which is fingers, and now we have karak again, but this time after body, which is head. So the hair is the like the fingers of the head, you know? Oh, but it's actually a different syllable. Here we have this example, son karak, but this one is actually different. Wow, that's tricky. 머리카락 머리카락 저 저 뇨크 저 뇨크 Dinner or evening? Oh, we had something like that. We tried to find that out, right? When we learned breakfast, it was like morning meal. And then I checked dinner and it was not the same. But you can also use it maybe? Ah, yeah, right. Evening. So this one is what I mean. Evening meal, dinner is evening. 저녁. 저녁, and then 식사, which is meal. And I think you can say that, but Koreans often just leave the 식사 out, because if you talk about eating dinner, it's obvious that you are not talking about eating the evening. You of course mean the evening meal, so dinner. 저녁, 저녁. 오케이, this one is 털. Yeah, 털 is the fur.
털.
직장 is work location.
직장.
벽 is wall.
벽.
머리카락.
머리카락.
저녁. 머리카락 hair.
머리카락.
점심 시간.
Lunch noonish. Okay. 점심. 시간. Wait, 시간? 시간 is time, right? 시간. 시간 is time. 'S a bit confusing. 점심 시간. So is it really the meal itself, or is the meal really this one, or maybe only this one? Okay, hair not on head. It's a tall.
털.
반 is class of students.
반.
That's 벽.
벽.
머리 가락. 보리. This one. 가.
머리카락.
털 is fur.
털.
저녁 is evening. 워크 로케이션. 아. 워크 로케이션. was two J's, like I think the second one was Jang, so it's like Jijang, Jijan. Jikjang.
Jikjang.
Bodikarak, hair on head.
Bodikarak.
Kyesa, teacher
kyo-sa.
Profession. Kyosa.
Oh.
Oh, wow, 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 that's a person. Yeah. 옷.
옷, 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 옷.
옷. 오케이, lunch noon ish. 직심 no 점심 시간 점심 시간
점심 시간
눈 썸 or nun sob eyebrow
nun sob
jong shim shigan
jomsim shigan
teacher profession gyo sa
gyo sa
eyebrow nun Sob?
눈썹.
The person. 옷.
옷.
옷. 보리카락.
머리카락.
런치. 점, 점, 심, 시간.
점심 시간.
반.
반.
반. 저 I don't remember. 아, 역.
벽.
전역. 벽 is wall.
벽.
점심 시간.
Lunch. Noonish. 점심 시간.
점심 시간.
직장. Work location.
직장. 눈썹.
눈썹. Eyebrow.
눈썹.
옷, closes.
옷.
KSA, teacher profession?
교사.
교사. I always say K. Jo, nyok evening? Mori. Karak.
머리카락.
Nun. Sop. 웨드. 아, 죄송.
눈썹.
Ban class of students. Nun. Sop.
눈썹.
Closes. Ot.
Ot.
Kyosa.
Kyosa.
Ban.
Ban.
Toll.
Toll.
Pyok.
Pyok.
Pyok. Jikjang.
Jikjang.
Nyok was the second one. Jonyok. Jonyok. Jom. Shim. Shigan.
점심시간.
Kyo. Sa.
Kyo-sa.
Ban.
Ban.
Ot.
Ot closes.
Ot.
Chonyok. Jik. Jang.
Jik Jang.
Jom. Shim. Shigan.
Jom Shim Shigan.
Pyok.
Pyok.
Toll.
Toll.
Ot.
Ot.
Ot. Ot.
Ot.
Not ot. Ot. Okay. So, let me check this. Okay, so that were 23%. Next time we'll learn the next words and without the repeating before. Without a lot of repeating before, so maybe, yeah, we should be able to do this in 3 more days. Maybe even 2, let's see. But yeah, I will go for review. Teacher profession. Kyo-sa.
Kyo-sa.
Ot.
Ot.
Jonyok. Jom. Shim. Shigan.
점심시간.
Jom. Shim. Shigan. Jok. Jang. Ah, Chick. God damn it, Chick.
Chick-jang.
직장. 반.
반.
Nun. 수업.
눈썹.
보리. 카락.
머리카락.
털.
털.
벽.
벽.
오케이. Difficult words. Yeah, let's check them. Oh, only one. Listen. 들. 들어보다.
들어보다.
들어보다. Okay, what do we have apart from that? Not much. Yeah, okay. We have like 7 minutes left. So I don't want to start a new lesson, but a new session here, a new, you know, thing, section, whatever. I want to go to our howtostudykorean.com. And I want to check what is the next lesson. So next lesson will be lesson 7 that we are learning the vocabulary for right now. And it's about irregulars. Okay. Okay. And then we have Korean adverbs and negative sentences. Interesting. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to find the point where we can actually try to go back to the Korean one course I have on Memrise. Wait a second. So basically this one is the one we started with, you remember, where we learned all the letters and so on in the beginning, but then we very quickly learned full sentences, and I had no idea what the individual parts of a sentence were back then. We just learned the full sentence as one block, and that's it. You don't have no idea what the block consists of, basically. So with the knowledge we have so far, with knowing how to build sentences, with the verb conjugations and so on, I want to see if I can go back and actually make sense of the sentences we have learned in this, you know? And apart from that, for that, I want to like find the point where these lessons, where we have a lesson which is something completely new that we don't need for that. So then I would go back for like one day to that course. Should be interesting. But I think Korean adverbs and negative sentences at least are pretty important for that, I think. Because we had some negative sentences. Not many, but some. If I remember correctly. Let me check lesson 9 to 16. Conjugating ida future. Conjugate ida and other adverbs. Okay, so this for example is for me a bit of a special case. Like, this is not something that we need to revisit this first course. So I think after lesson 8 we will go back to this Korean one memorized course. just for one or two days, just to see if I can still remember some of the sentences that we have learned. I mean, that was the beginning of this project, like the first, what was it, maybe 20 days or so, 15 to 20 days. That was this course, and I just want to see if I can remember that again. It's a bit like it's over a month ago, so will be interesting. Yeah, but first of all, next time we of course will continue with the vocabulary of lesson 7. Then we'll do lesson 7. Vocabulary needs like 3 more days. Then the lesson itself needs 1 or 2 days. Yeah, probably 2 days. So that's 5 days. And then we have the same procedure for lesson 8. So like 4 days of learning vocabulary, 2 days for learning the lesson itself. So another 6 days. So overall, in around 11 days, we should be finished with lesson 8. And then we go back to Korean 1 and see what I remember. Okay, and with that, today's stream is over. For anyone who is interested in StarCraft, I will cast the BSL Gosu League semi-finals, which will be my last cast for the near future. Because the finals are getting casted by some surprise guest, I don't know who. But that's what the organizer told me. But yeah, I will cast BSL Gosu League semi-finals in 30 minutes. So yeah, just 30 minutes, I guess it's easy enough. So in 30 minutes, BSL Gosu League semi-finals, casted by myself and Snipe, of course. And yeah, if you're not interested in StarCraft, then of course, tomorrow, 6 p.m. again for the next Korean lesson. So thanks a lot for watching. Hi Morphe. Yeah, and bye bye. Annyeong.